some blue light activity on Winchester and Wilson. Pull over. Just gonna record from across the street.
Turian, this is Dapper Dan. We got some blue light activity on Winchester.
We got Tim Peliquin here in this car, and it looks like a younger guy who I forget his name. But we're gonna check this out tonight. We got two officers coming from this vehicle. Okay, two passengers. Both in the front. Oh, nix that, three. Got one in the back. Back, driver's side. Officers appear to be... it's unclear from this angle. We got people struggling to get by him, that's for sure. They've caused an inconvenience here. Looks like Jason Thompson. Kyle Thompson? What's his name? I think it's... This is a... Got Thompson over here. He's the one who said he doesn't care about freedom. He feels like he's got freedom. Yep. He feels like he's got freedom because he can do this to other people. What if a regular person, you know, a person who's not wearing a badge, were doing this?
Stop videotaping us, not very good.
Who are you these guys?
It's definitely a DUI.
I could use another set of eyes on Winchester Street. We got a few people recording, but we need to be a little more dispersed. We're all capturing the same angle.
I could use another set of eyes on Winchester Street. We got a few people recording, but we need to be a little more dispersed. We're all capturing the same angle. Showing driving in, copy that.
Hey, that's my brother. That's my brother. It really is my brother in the back.
Centurion and Moby Dick, get that plate. Centurion and Moby Dick.
So one of the reasons that I record police when they're doing regular traffic stops like this, especially on a night like Halloween, is because I know they're prone to abusing their authority. And I want to make sure that they feel the pressure of a public spotlight upon them. But they know that any actions they take tonight are not going to be taken in private, that they could be seen by others. And I think that has a benefit.
Why are you filming it, sir?
Oh, I think it keeps people safe.
It does keep people safe.
I might be a state trooper.
We got campus safety right here. We've got Keene police staked out right here. We've got a pullover happening. Approximately five cop blockers on the scene currently. Three with video cameras. One of them probably younger than 10 years old. And this guy. Thompson. He feels like he's got freedom. Yeah, but he doesn't care about these people. He'll fuck up their day. He'll ruin their lives. He'll give them a record. He doesn't care. Were they doing anything, by the way? No, I saw them while they were driving. I didn't notice anything strange about them. The way they were driving was totally fine, perfectly normal. Going straight on a one-way, no room to swerve or anything. Can't imagine what they were pulled for.
Drunk.
You guys are awesome.
Thanks, man.
How you doing?
Thank you.
Why are you videotaping?
I think it keeps people safe.
Yeah, right.
Go, Rudy, get up. Get up.
Hey, go.
Team's not from apparently. Fucking Joey was just there.
Okay, looks like she's free to go.
Everyone's walking.
Yep, great. Leaving the interaction, doesn't look like she received anything. I didn't witness, I'll have to review the tape, but I didn't witness him hand her anything, like a citation or anything. So possibly just off of the warning, I hope that she's all right tonight. And that everyone stays all right tonight. Yeah, definitely a victory, I think. Pretty cool.